Howdy, folks, and welcome to day 7. I forgot to... Get out of here. Get off my team. No task. Wait a minute. Medicine, 51. You've been relegated. You've been relegated down. Just a filthy little casual now. Can't use the scroll wheel. That sucks. Okay. Doctor. Because if I remember rightly, like, medicines for, like, doctor and first aids for nurse. That's why I'm so good at it. I have 93% health. Ooh. Raven, have a bat. And they are... Oh, God, loads of pistols. Okay. Right, there we go. Oh, why'd you never take time off? Just a little bit would be so lovely, game. I hate you. And I love you. I come in, please. Please don't shoot. Holy snap. Are we recording this? Oh, I spoke too soon. I was about to say, this is the first time we haven't been attacked. Ever. Because every time we start, she's always shooting at something. And it just so happens... Someone just came. So, under first scan, we have a blue house, a potential other house. I can't remember the color of the other house that we need to search. Oh, there you go. Nice pistol on your back. Not seeing much else to search. Nothing I want to search anyway. Right, follow me. Let's get the heck out of it. We don't want to use too much ammo anyway. I want to try conserving ammo. Well, I say that, and then suddenly there's like 4 twins coming this way. Quadruplets. Oh, are you having problems with that one small fry? Get that. Run. Keep running. Deal with them. Are you serious? Wow, you game, you are serious. Raven, shoot him. Oh, he's tall. I can't shoot him. Right, Raven, you're killing this small fry, because I seriously don't want to. Thank you. God damn it, Raven. No, I don't want to head back to the fort. Going back to the fort would be bad, considering that would mean the shortest episode I've ever made for this game. Ever. Oh, damn! I forgot I had it on long range. But you got him, I think. I'm glad about that. Please kill that small fry. Thank you. I never gave you permission to do that. I gave you permission for that, though. Nope. Mid-range. Thank you. Oh! Run. Get back here. Hold your fire if you can't shoot because she's a little bit too tall. Ugh, gotta get used to the size thing. I don't think I ever have, and I don't think I ever will get used to this the size problem in this game. It doesn't quite make sense why they have such problems dealing with tall zombies. You'd think they'd be able to shoot them more because they're bigger. Hey, they're bigger. That means they're easier to shoot, right? Wrong in this game. It's just a little bit opposite. But I can't complain. Whatever. Whatever floats this game's boat. Personally, I don't want to go on it because it's a shipwreck already. But I love the hell out of this game. It's a fun little game, and it's not expensive. It's cheap as hell right now. I think it's been cheap as hell for years. Like 8 quid. Seriously. It's worth it. Ah! Goddamn. The camera didn't go dodgy then. Run. Seriously, you chose a great time to reload, lady. Oh, almost. Finish. Finish him. I know he's a little tall. There we go. Do you feel better after that? Oh, alright, I'll heal you. Oh, I didn't scan the area before I did that. This may come back to bite me in the backside. Okay, so we got a church and we have... incoming. Please kill her! Shoot her in the face! Raven! Raven! Thank you. Oh, right. Right, all I wanted to do was search these tents. Then we'll head over there. I think they're probably gonna be in the cinema. Probably. Ugh. Boop. Oh, game. Just a little bit. Just a teensy winty. It's just a teensy winty little waffer. It's a waffer thing. No, I'm full. That'll do. That'll do. That just brought my first aid up to 74. Lovely. I win. You're gonna have problems with him. Oh. Kill. Thank you. I'm glad she actually hit him then, because I just stood there like an idiot. Okay. You sit still, you go mid-range, I'm just gonna jump in here and say hi to the locals. Give me your cotton balls. Okay. Whee! Yep. Give me your food. Thank you. Give me your food. More food. Thank you. Now give me your fuel and stuff. What do you got? I'm too lazy to go in there, because there's nothing in there anyway. Take your car battery. Let's go. Rub your car battery. Whee! Yep. Leave him alone! He don't do anything. He was my sport. Don't kill my sport. I like my sport. Come on. Whoa, frame rate lag. Where the hell did that come? Must be a bunch of zombies nearby. Oh, what's going on over there? Don't know. Are they in the vets? I think this is the vets. Damn, there's a lot of stuff in here. Must be a bunch of zombies in there or something. I've not seen lag like that in a while. Whatever it is. Computer's not liking what's in here. Damn, the frame rate. The hell's going on in here? Are there people in here? One person. Who are you? Holy snap! We found ourselves a key character. The teacher. No idea what you do. Join me. Oh, I could have sworn that said no then. She's got medicine units. I'll take them. She's got a bunch of food. Here, you take the food. I'm sure you'll enjoy it a lot more than I will. And the supplies. Oh, we got multiple problems. That's probably why this place is really overwhelmed. Because of the key character. Let's get on mid-range. Let's get the heck out of here. Torso hit. I'm coming. I know he's a tall zombie. I'm helping. Cynthia! Damn, there's loads of zombies in this area. Cynthia! Damn, I was just about to give her a bat. Cynthia! Damn it, I thought I had the bat on me. Oh! Kill it! It stopped! Ah, shotgun time, I think. God damn, run! Cynthia! Cynthia! Get the hell out of here! Oh, damn it! What'd I do? What did I do to deserve this? Next! The frame rate! Oh, they must have all been back here, that's why we're fighting a bunch of zombies now. Cynthia, what are you doing? Move! Oh. Damn. There's just zombies all over the place. But I'm gonna have to stand and fight them because this is just becoming ridiculous. Need to get into a location where we can defend. This frame rate's terrible. Oh, frame rate's back. Don't worry, guys. Sorry about... I really do apologize about that frame rate. It really doesn't like a lot of things, this game. There's just a lot of zombies over there. And I stopped in front of the one place I really don't want to be. Because there's cop zombies over there, and there's... Oh! No, leave us alone. Alright, let's get past this place. Keep looking over there, because it'll keep my frame rate up. Ugh. Damn. That didn't smell nice. But we got a key character, so I'm not going to complain. Ugh. The only thing I can complain about is the very nasty frame rate. Alright, we can defend this area. What have you got on you? I don't know what the skills are. Oh, the game paused. Oh, I didn't know it paused when you did that. Oh, okay then. Okay. Let's have a quick look. She has 50 smarts. That makes her clever as hell. Because she's a teacher. Should hope so. She's got finesse of 42. That means all skills with combat start out at least 42. Speed 36. Power. Toughness. She's got excellent spot. So her eyes are great. Interaction 90. So I have a feeling we're going to be keeping... Oh, she's... Oh, my goodness. Her first aid is 73. I think mine's 74. I managed to keep all of my first aid barely. If it wasn't for that aspirin, I'd probably have lost it. I don't like having to walk to NPCs to heal me. I like being a walking, talking paramedic. It's very nice. So, yeah, she's got 42. I'm not going to complain. Grab that 9mm. Oh, you don't pause when I'm looking at an inventory. Yo, Raven, I'm going to need you on long range. Take out whoever you can. Cynthia, get over here. Raven. She's not that tall. Thank you. I'll keep you on mid-range so you can keep shooting while I'm taking all this crap off you. Oh, man, your three rounds are really low. We need to get you something. Oh, I need to do something about that. What happened to the bat? Oh, didn't grab it. There you go. You got a bat and a pistol. Try and make yourself useful. Alrighty. For now, I think I'm going to stick to melee. And not depend upon Raven as much. What the? I stunlocked him. He got through my stunlock. Ah, well. Better keep that going. Right. Okay. Right, keep going. Gonna keep going. And move around here. Nope, nothing that way. What the hell are you doing, Raven? You insane, Raven. She's insane. Oh, can you fit down there? Oh, I really don't like this. Oh, come on. Oh, I give up sometimes. I really do. Ooh, hello. Ugh, seriously? I could just sit here all day, game. I'm really not bothered. Actually, I am bothered. That's probably why I've just stopped. It took a while. I think Raven finally figured it out. Cynthia. Get your ass over here. And get your ass into gear. Seriously. Jesus Christ. Fucking get over here, you stupid cow. Come on. Oh. I don't think I've had this many problems in my series for a long time, and I don't know what the cause it is. The game's usually well, or maybe I'm just becoming more prone to their effects, because this is just getting ridiculous. Maybe I've just been playing too many other games to expect a certain amount of, I don't know, quality? Oh, I forgot to tell her to come with me. Come on, figure it out. Come on, Raven, you're a clever girl. Come on. Alright, let's get to this sail. I want to check out that blue house as well. Oh. Right, sticking to the roads. Clearly, side roads suck for you. Stay on mid-range, kill anything that comes. Or don't. Not bothered. Just don't die. I need my pack mules. Because that's all I see them as anyway. Pack mules and occasional lifesavers. Ooh, we'll take that though. How many shots did that take you? Right. Ugh. Oh my god. Oh, she killed him. I guess that helped. That's good. Come on then. I'm sticking to the roads because you dumbasses don't know what else to do with yourself. And you're ridiculous, sir. Let's keep going. Raven will just calm down in a bit, I guess. Let's just keep running this way. No, I'm not waiting up. You're coming, Raven, whether you like it or bloody not. Or I'll just leave you behind. Okay. I think we searched. What I want to search? It's possible that that's something I want to search, but honestly, I'm not that bothered. So, eh. Just go. Can't bother. Can't bother. Right. Alright, sit still, mid-range. You can deal with that small fry, can't you? Thank you. Try not to die. Suppose I'll search this damn place. Ugh, sprinty, 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 sprinty! I was tempted to search the church, but with my luck draining pretty dramatically, I've decided against it. We do need 303 rounds. That's the only reason I turned round to come back to here. Because the 303 rounds, they're worth it. They are worth it at the end of the day. And I might search that building. Who knows? Might get some more shotgun rounds. Because, as you can see, I do kind of need them. Whoop! Let's get in. And no 303 rounds. Oh, there's something. I grabbed the rifle as well, whatever. Just in case I run into a surplus of 303 ammo. Oh, all those zombies in there. Gross. Crowbar. Yes! Won't let me take it. Take it all. Dumbass game. You say take all. Why don't you take the biggest items that go into the biggest area first? That's what I'd code the game to do. But then again, what the hell do I know about coding? Nothing. Alright, what do you got in here? Katana? A katana? A katana? No, okay. Cookies? I was denied the cookies. Chainsaw? Chainsaw would be nice. Okay, that'll do. I don't know if I grabbed everything, but eh, whatever. That'll do. Everyone keeps saying there's something in these cars. I'm fairly certain there never is, except at the petrol station. Just no. Not dealing with you. I suddenly feel a little bit better. Hmm. That ammo. Ugh. So, we got some 303 rounds. More 5.56 ammo, but pfft. This is all small fry. I would prefer quite a bit more, considering I think this is probably going to be the only run of the day. because we simply don't have enough time for another. And if I do, it would have to be a lone wolf mission, because the survivors would blatantly die at night time. There's nothing I can do to secure their survival. So, just gonna walk to the exit now. Ugh, painfully slow. Oh, balls to it. I'll just have a very, very, very quick look over here, because I'm fairly certain we didn't go over here. I just went in that location to find our survivor. And I keep kicking my own ass. And there's not much more I can do besides shoot this guy with a shotgun. I just hope I've got more shotgun rounds. Because it looks like we're not going to be getting any. Unless this place isn't a grocery. If this isn't a grocery store, chances are it's going to have shotgun rounds in it. Which I will be very happy about. Well, not very happy. I'll just be quite content about. I'll be pleasantly surprised. Got ourselves a tall zombie. By the looks of it. No, not a tall zombie. Either way. Love how it just went from long to short. In like, very short amount of time. That's a scrapyard. That might have some memories in it. I want to get in that side of the building. And where are the zombies? This side of the building. Hey man, how you doing? Whoop. Come on. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, for the love of... See, this is why I get a little bit cross with the game. The AI can shoot zombies perfectly fine when they're like this. But me, no. Come on. Oh, you would. Get out of here. Bloody Joker. Hey, hey. Oh, that is it. I'm dumb. I'm done. Fuck this. I'm fucking pissed off. I've had enough. And I think I'm going to rage quit. Just a little bit. I'm going to rage quit. I can't be bothered. Honestly, cannot. For the life of me, be bothered. Really can't be bothered. So, after this, rage quitting. So, I don't care whether I have enough time. Because, quite simply put, I've had enough. I think I'll play this next week. And I'll upload these episodes within that time frame, I suppose. I don't think there's... Nah, fuck that duct tape. Fuck it. Oh, okay. Whatever game. Oh, what do you got? No cookies for me. I want to go into the scrapyard before I leave. Rrr, muster what strength of will I have left. Okay. It perked up my hopes a little bit. A lot. Okay. I still don't forgive you, game. I still don't forgive you. And screw that shot. Oh, how am I going to fit the MRE? I'll figure out something. Okay, game, you made me laugh. I think you're forgiven, for now. Unless you crash. If you crash, then I'll probably just never play you again. Yeah, I'm on, like, the tipping stone of, like, just being amused to death and rage quitting. That's not a very nice emotional state. Bad game. Oh. Let's get rid of the crap I really am not interested in having. Squeeze them in. Squeeze the nails and the duct tape in. And, wow. Actually, we have literally no more room in the inn. At all. Wow. Cool. Let's hope I don't need any car batteries. Oh, and I have some shotgun rounds, don't I? Oh, I feel much better now. Mmm. Alright, less ragey now. Less ragey. Oh, hey, dude. Still alive. You keep having fun, buddy. No. Yes, you keep having fun. I'm just going to hide behind the lamppost. Hide behind the lamppost. Now I'm going to hide behind the van. There we go. Dumbass. Right, sprint, 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 sprint. Screw your sign. Nobody even likes it. Sprint, 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 kick it. Shame I can't kick it into hell. Kick it. Kick it into hell. Glitch it. There we go. Ah, close. Have you run to the exit? Literally, get in that exit and stay there.
Nah. Home!
Ah, we don't have enough time to go anywhere. It'll take 1 hour 45. It'll take... Nope. Ain't gonna happen. Right, Raven. More 303 for you. Throw the 506 in here, otherwise I'll just end up using it. All supplies. All the food. We don't need a second crowbar. And I don't need that rifle. Ah, inventory doesn't look that bad. I'll live. Your food now belongs to me. I think I'm going to keep Cynthia with me. She's got a nice spot and a nice scout. The scout will actually come in handy. But anyway... Alright, let's end the day. Right. 9mm Beretta. Yeah, we're going to keep her on us. Alright then. Let's end the day. See how badly it goes. 58 food eaten. We gained a bit, I guess. Cynthia rested, so she healed up. Uh-huh. Used two items. We managed to finish building a barricade light today. Cool. She's been working on the first aid skill. Nah, it's just skill increases. Morale's up. Yay. And what do we have to do tomorrow? Two survivor missions. That'll be interesting. Let's see if we can get to them both. Fingers crossed that we do. I'll see you guys next time, folks. Take care.